Isla gave my lonely heart a thrill. Her beauty seemed just like a breath of spring. And when I looked into her eyes, I thought of blue as summer skies. And when I held her hand in mine, I heard the bluebirds sing. They sang of wondering,
wondering if he'll love her.
Will she marry?
Marry if he'll ask her.
Will her heart beat?
Heart beat true for him for
then and evermore. And when she's lonely,
lonely is he near her.
When there's sadness,
sadness will he cheer her.
Will they always,
always be together
until in death we part? I courted her for months on end until she promised we would wed. We planned on being married in the spring. All through the long cold winter months, it seemed that spring would never come. And every gloomy winter day, I heard the bluebirds sing. They sang of waiting,
waiting for the flowers,
and of counting,
counting every hour,
till the bluebird,
bluebird sings his welcome
into the world once more. And though we're waiting,
waiting for the sunshine,
we keep hating,
hating every storm cloud
that has gathered,
gathered over the mountains
to keep us far apart. Spring touched the earth, we married in the village church. Our wedding seemed just like a dream come true. So many years have come and gone, our love is still as true and strong as when I found her long ago. And still the bluebirds sing, they sing of loving,
loving every hour
that I'm married,
married to my flower.
We'll be happy,
happy ever after,
as since the day we met. And though we're older,
older, love is sweeter,
we grow fonder,
fonder of each other.
We'll be sweethearts,
sweethearts